fucking great. That's fucking great. shit.
Sheesh.
Fuck. Fucking turning around. Bullshit. fuck, bro. Oh, the fuck. Yo, what's up, Alien? I'm trying my best to kill this Ray Rob, bro. I'm trying my best to get him, man, with a Nello. It's so fucking hard. Oh my God, I'm trying my best to get him, bro. Shit. Yo, it's hard with this motherfucking Nello, bro. Oh my God, I got him, bro. I got him. I put down the Ray Rob. Oh my God. Man, those cards were really split. Look at those fucking cards. Both had level 2 cuts. I had crazy head damage. Yeah, I took 400 headshots. Give me one second. I'm supposed to be doing some training, Dargo. Let me ask a question real quick and I'll let you know. And actually, I'm gonna be doing, I'll be doing some crazy, I'll be doing some training. I got me a training partner finally, and we're gonna be training. We're probably gonna be training off stream, so I might actually be closing the stream back down for like an hour or two. We're gonna be doing some off stream training. So I'm just waiting to see when he's ready. When he's ready, I'll have to turn it off and we'll conversate on boxing strategy and stuff like that. And then Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have a time, Tony. Lazy, same thing, man. I'm gonna be doing some off stream training, and then I'll probably turn the stream back on, or maybe I don't know. Maybe I'll just do some shit like, I have no idea what the fuck I'll put on my other screen. Probably nothing. Yeah, I'll probably just turn my stream off. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I need to have some stream hours, but I need to also train as well. So maybe the training will be worth it. I highly suggest for people trying to get good at the game as well. For people trying to get good at the game as well, I highly suggest, watching some boxing training videos as well. Not everything you can do in real life translates over to the game, but some of the fight strategy does. I suggest watching some IRL boxing so you can learn some simple fight strategies. Some of the stuff translates well, some of it doesn't translate at all because this is a video game. That Canelo, that shouldn't have happened. Canelo's faster than Nigel. Shouldn't have happened, but guess this guy doesn't really care. Can't believe they didn't give me that. I know for sure I hit him. But I. What's up with this guy? Up, I've been getting my ass kicked, my real life boxer in this game. You've been your ass kicked by a real life boxer in the game? Damn. You out, he working you. You're working them feats. Working on feats. He said, Spook Joe. What you mean? Oh, Joe from the John been getting you? Iffy and Joe caught me that match Sunday. Spook Iffy caught me earlier. I'll tell you why. Watch me in this fight right here. You know, Dre, I was watching. I watched this guy. I watch a IRL boxer coach. I'm gonna send you his YouTube right now. And this guy put me on. He put me on to something about, I noticed about Canelo, but I didn't understand what to do. And this guy put me on about how to, basically how to fight with a short range fighter, with somebody with short arms. But watch this guy, man. This guy's good. When throwing a hook at close range. I sent you the link, Dre. Definitely watch that guy. Not particularly that video that I sent you. But he's got a whole bunch of videos, man. Short videos, long videos, whatever. His shorts are badass. A lot of the things he talks about, man, especially especially like footwork power and technique. Footwork power and technique, that shit translates into the game. You'll be able, like, you play the game enough, you'll be able to tell what translates and what doesn't translate. It may even make you think about some shit that you wouldn't normally think about. Like, you might be doing something instinctually, but he breaks it down on like why you're doing it. Or what's the the boxing terminology on like why you're doing something, how to set something up, how to not get caught. And so yeah, I watched the video, man. Really told me some shit about how to use Canelo. I was like, what the fuck? I never really thought of it that way. He wasn't even speaking about Canelo. He was just talking about boxing, and it clicked because I seen certain players using the technique that he was talking about, and I just never thought like that's what I need to do. Never crossed my fucking mind. Hey, baby.
It's a teacher shortage because the kids disrespectful. You see that the kids had jumped on the kids had jumped on the teacher.
Damn, even took Roy RJJ down. RJJ down by the boxing coach.
was? A teacher?
Alright, I got pretty reckless that round. I still did good.
Fort Worth man accused of murdering apartment maintenance worker. I ain't gonna be in there for long. I gotta pick up Savannah at 6 because she wants to go on a school field trip to go look at some more colleges. Mason, her daddy.
Okay.
Everything I can say in bed. Big Ed.
Yes, ma'am.
Big Ed.
Thank you. can't fight right now, Mac Mayweather, I'm going to be doing a private training session here in a few minutes.
All right. Okay.
But when I get available, I will definitely give you a fight. Trying to get it done with Big Nigel. Trying to get it done with Nigel versus SRR. Oh, ate him up, big dog. Ate him. You see me still bang? Roof, roof, roof. There's a lot of strategy involved, in the in this new patch. Actually, I can't right now, Tank. I'm about to do a little private training, so I might have to turn the stream off here in a second, and I'm gonna do some private training for about an hour or two, and then I'll be back. Hopefully better than ever, you know what I'm saying? You know, I stay in the lab, but I found me a spar partner. So hopefully me and my spar partner will be getting in the lab real nice now from now on, and it'll, you know, boost my skill level. You're trying to warm up for Surge, them lessons in, bro. Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, man, you know me, I stay in the lab, bro. And it's necessary if you want to get good, if you want to break some barriers within yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, I find myself hitting walls a lot of times, and I know I hit a wall when I lose a fight. I feel like I should have won. I know I'm at that wall, and I got to go back to the lab and get better. You know, and that's happened to me multiple times while playing this game, and I have got better. Of the time I'm fighting computers working on this stuff. Yeah, bro. Have you noticed the computers a little bit better now? They do some different stuff. So the computer is a little bit funner to play against. Putting the mitts on this Sugar Ray. What's going on? What's going on, Ray Rob? Putting the mittens on him, bro. Fourth round.
Yo, what's up, Angles? Trying to put some work on them. Trying to put the work on them, bro. He said, I played one ranked game the other day, body spamming Khan. I beat his ass, but was burnt out. Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck. Dude just called me. Say you sparring with BZ or who you sparring with, BZ or classified? I guess it's kind of classified for the time being. Kind of. It's not no big deal, but yeah, I guess I ain't talking about it right now. Yo, what's up, Cal? Yeah, this is really interesting. I've been trying out this Inside Fighter shit, and you know, there's some tech to it. That's all I could tell you. There's some tech to it. Yo, give me once. Yeah, in one sec. right, guys, I'm gonna be off stream training for, you know, probably like an hour or two, something like that. That's already 5 o'clock, so it'll be like 7 o'clock. That might be the remainder of the night. I might be able to get back on and do like one or two fights, but we'll see. We'll definitely see. But if y'all like that, if you thought that was crazy, what you just seen happen, you know what I'm saying? There's more to come. This game is deeper than what a lot of people think it is. So, you know, there's definitely more and more to come. All right, that's all, folks. Let me give somebody a raid real quick. We're gonna raid J Surge. That guy knows more about boxing than me. I'm up and coming. I'm trying to learn boxing. So give J Surge a check. Watch him. Hang out. Hopefully I'll be back.